Igihe kigera ku mwaka n'amezi atatu kirashize, igihugu cy'Ubushinwa cyubakiye kuri politike ya kora ibyawe byinshi ubundi utangarize isi bikeya, kivuye ku izima kigatangariza isi ko cyugarijwe n'icyorezo kidasobanukiwe neza, kandi ko hari impungenge ko gishobora gukwira ku isi hose byihuse. Hari mu kwezi kwa 12 umwaka w'2019. Kesi za COVID zari zabonetse i Wuhan muri iki gihugu cy'Ubushinwa. Itangazwa ry'iki cyorezo ryabaye intangiriro y'akaga ku nyokomuntu ku isi hose, hatitawe ku mbaraga z'igihugu cy'inkomoko n'ubukungu. Ku itariki ya 14 z'ukwa kabiri mu mwaka w'2020 nibwo umurwayi wa mbere yatangajwe ku butaka bwa Afurika mu gihugu cya Misiri. Umurwayi wa mbere yagaragaye muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu kwezi kwa mbere mu mwaka w'2020. Nyuma y'amezi abiri gusa, iki cyorezo cyari cyakwirakwiriye muri leta zose uko ari 50 zigize iki gihugu. Nyuma y'ikwirakwira ry'iki cyorezo muri iki gihugu gituwe n'abaturage batandukanye bifatiye ku nkomoko n'amateka, byahise byigaragaza ko abaturage bafite inkomoko ya Afurika, African American, bari kwibasirwa n'iki cyorezo ku kigero kiri hejuru ugereranyije n'abandi baturage. Zimwe mu mpamvu zigaragazwa n'abashakashatsi zifite aho zihuriye n'ubukungu ndetse n'ubuzima bwa buri munsi. Kaminuza ya Johns Hopkins ishami ry'ubuzima igaragaza ko nubwo abaturage bafite inkomoko ya Afurika, African American bagize 13% by'abaturage batuye Amerika, 34% by'abantu bahitanwa na COVID ni abaturage bafite inkomoko ya Afurika, African American. VOAnews.com itangaza ko abanyagihugu bafite inkomoko ya Afurika bariho bicwa na COVID inshuro 3 kurusha abandi baturage batuye iki gihugu. Ku bantu basobanukiwe iby'ibarurishamibare, murumva ko iyi mibare iri hejuru. Nyuma y'uko urukingo rubonetse, hatangiwe gukingirwa abaturage bose, bahereye ku baturage bafatwa ko bafite amahirwe yo hejuru yo guhitanwa na COVID, ni ukuvuga ngo guhera ku myaka 70, ndetse n'abakora imirimo y'ingirakamaro ibahuza n'abantu benshi. Nubwo imibare igaragaza ko abanyagihugu bafite inkomoko ya Afurika bugarijwe kurusha abandi, imibare y'abafata inkingo iragaragaza ko ubushake bwo kwitabira gufata urukingo buri hasi cyane ugereranyije n'abandi. Ubushakashatsi bw'ikigo gishinzwe imicungire n'ibyorezo CDC bugaragaza ko 60% by'abitabira gufata urukingo ari abazungu, naho abaturage bafite inkomoko ya Afurika ni 5.4% gusa. Dufatiye ku kuba bagize 13 by'abaturage bose, iyi 5.4% ni umubare mutoya. Ubushakashatsi bukomeza bugaragaza ko abaturage bafite inkomoko muri Afurika bitabira gufata urukingo ku rugero ruri hasi cyane ugereranyije n'umubare w'abafatwa na COVID. Umubare munini mu baturage bafite inkomoko ya Afurika ntibifuza cyangwa ntibateganya gufata urukingo rwa COVID-19. None se niba aba baturage bafite inkomoko ya Afurika bugarijwe cyane, ni kuki badafite ubushake bwo gufata uru rukingo? N'ayahe mateka yakoze ku mitima y'aba baturage bigatuma baseta ibirenge mu kwitabira inkingo ndetse n'izindi gahunda za leta? Muri iki kiganiro tugiye kubageza hamwe mu mateka n'ibikorwa byabaye bikazamura ukwigengesera no guseta ibirenge kw'abirabura bo muri Amerika mu gihe cyo gufata inkingo ndetse no mu zindi gahunda zifitanye isano n'ubuzima. Turabagezaho ubushakashatsi bwabaye amateka mabi ndetse n'icyasha kibi kuri leta ya Amerika mu maso y'imiryango y'abirabura. Ubu bushakashatsi bwiswe Tuskegee Health Study, buzwi na none nka Tuskegee Syphilis Experiment. Ni ubushakashatsi nyigo ku ndwara ya mburugu bwamaze imyaka 40. Ikaze muri iki kiganiro muri studio za General Knowledge Channel, muri kumwe nanjye Joakim Nkurikiyumukiza, naho mukanya. Mu mwaka w'1932, ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe ubuzima muri Amerika, Public Health Services, cyakoranye n'ikigo cya Tuskegee mu kubarura abirabura bari bafite syphilis, indwara ya mburugu mu Kinyarwanda, ndetse no gukora ubushakashatsi bwimbitse bwo kugera ku nkomoko y'ubu burwayi mu birabura, bityo habashe gukorwa imiti hanatangwe ubuvuzi kuri aba barwayi bamburugo. Yiswe Tuskegee Study of Untreated Syphilis in the Negro Male. Tuskegee ni muri leta ya Alabama. Ubushakashatsi bwakozwe n'abazungu bwakorewe ku bagabo b'abirabura 300,399 muri bo bari bafite mburugu, naho 201 nta mburugu bari bafite. Ubushakashatsi bwakozwe ba nyiri kubwitabira badahawe amakuru y'impamo ku cyakorwaga. Icyo abashakashatsi b'abazungu babwiye abagabo b'abirabura nuko bariho bavura icyo bise bad blood, ijambo ryakoreshwaga muri icyo gihe mu gusobanura uruhurirane rw'indwara nyinshi zafataga umubiri nka mburugu, ukubura kuturemangingo dutukura ndetse n'umunaniro. Muri make ibyo bababwiye byari bihabanye n'intego nyamukuru y'ubwo bushakashatsi. Mu by'ukuri abagabo bitabiriye ubushakashatsi bafite mburugu bari bazi ko bagize amahirwe yo kubona ubuvuzi. Mu gihe cy'ubu bushakashatsi nta miti cyangwa inkingo bahawe zibavura ubu burwayi, ahubwo nk'ikiguzi cyo kuba baritabiriye ubu bushakashatsi bahawe gusa ibizamini byo kwa muganga by'ubuntu, ibiryo by'ubuntu ndetse banahabwa ubwishingizi buzabafasha mu gihe cyo gushyingurwa. Ubushakashatsi bari buteganyijwe kurangira mu mezi 6 gusa, ariko bwamaze igihe kigera ku myaka 40, bwarangiye mu mwaka w'1972. Mu kwezi kwa 7 mu mwaka w'1972, ikinyamakuru Associated Press cyanditse inkuru ivuga kuri ubu bushakashatsi bwa Tuskegee. Iyi nkuru yateje imvururu n'imiborogo muri rubanda, cyane cyane mu miryango y'abirabura. Mu rwego rwo gukurikirana ukuri k'ubu bushakashatsi, hashizweho akanama kari gafite inshingano zo kwiga iby'ubu bushakashatsi. Aka kanama kari kagizwe n'abantu 9 baturutse mu nzego zitandukanye nk'iz'ubuzima, amategeko, abakozi, uburezi ndetse n'izishinzwe imibereho ya rubanda. Aka kanama kavumbuye ko aba bagabo bitabiriye ubushakashatsi bemeye ku bushake gupimwa ndetse no kuvurwa. Ariko nta kimenyetso na kimwe cyagaragajwe ko bigeze babwirwa intego nyamukuru kuri ubu bushakashatsi. Mu by'ukuri aba bagabo barashutswe, ntibabwiwe amakuru yose y'icyari kigenderewe, bityo ngo bemere cyangwa ngo bahakane ukwitabira ubu bushakashatsi. Aba bagabo ntibigeze bahabwa ubuvuzi bwari bukenewe ku burwayi bari bafite. Umwaka w'1947, umuti wa penicillin wavumbuwe nk'umuti uvura cyangwa ugabanya ubukana bwa mburugu. Ariko aba bashakashatsi ntibigeze baha aba bagabo uyu muti. Byumvikane neza ko aba bashakashatsi bari bagikurikiranira hafi ibijyanye n'ubuzima bwa buri munsi bw'aba barwayi, ariko ibi byari ku nyungu z'ubushakashatsi bwabo. Mu yandi magambo, bakurikiraniraga hafi uko iyi ndwara ya mburugu muri aba bagabo yagendaga ibayongesha ibakamuramo ubuzima. Mu gihe umuti wa penicillin wagaragajwe bidasubirwaho nk'umuti ukiza mburugu, ntabwo aba bagabo b'abirabura bakoreshwaga ubushakashatsi bari bafite uburenganzira bwo kuwufata, kubera ko byagombaga kwangiza ubushakashatsi bwakorwaga n'aba bazungu. Ntibigeze bahabwa uburenganzira bwo gusohoka muri ubu bushakashatsi ngo bite ku buzima bwabo. Mu kwezi kwa 10 ku mwaka w'1972, akanama twavuze haruguru gashinzwe gukurikirana iby'ubu bushakashatsi kategetse ko buhagarikwa burundu. Inyuma y'umwaka umwe gusa ubu bushakashatsi buhagaritswe, ikirego cy'aba bagabo bakoreweho ubushakashatsi n'imiryango yabo cyagejejwe mu rukiko. Mu mwaka w'1974 batsindiye miliyoni 10 z'amadolari ya Amerika. Guverinoma ya Amerika yemeye kuriha ikiguzi cyose kijyanye n'ubuvuzi ndetse no kuzishyura ikiguzi cy'ugushyingurwa kwa bamwe muri bariya bagabo bakoreweho ubushakashatsi bari bakiriho. Leta yahise ishinga ikigega cya Tuskegee Health Benefit Program gishinzwe gukurikirana abagizweho ingaruka ndetse no gutanga serivisi yari yiyemeje. Mu mwaka w'1975, abagore n'abana b'abagabo bakoreweho ubu bushakashatsi nabo bashizwe muri iki kigega. Kuri ubu iki kigega kiri mu nshingano za CDC, Center for Disease Control and Prevention. Umugabo wa nyuma wakoreweho ubushakashatsi yapfuye mu kwa mbere k'umwaka w'ibihumbi bibiri na kane. Umugore wa nyuma mu bagore b'aba bagabo bakoreweho ubushakashatsi yapfuye mu kwa mbere k'umwaka w'ibihumbi bibiri n'icyenda. Kuri ubu iki kigega gisigaranye mu nshingano zacyo abakomoka kuri iyi miryango bagera kuri cumi n'umwe. Ese ni izihe ngaruka ubushakashatsi bwagize ku isura ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu maso y'abaturage bayo yari ishinzwe kurinda? Mu gice gikurikira turabagezaho ibyo abayobozi ba Leta batekerezaga kuri iki kibazo cyatumye abaturage batakariza icyizere inzego z'ubushakashatsi. Mu kwezi kwa gatanu umwaka w'igihumbi kimwe magana cyenda na mirongo cyenda na karindwi, Perezida Bill Clinton yasabye imbabazi ku mugaragaro kubw'ubu bushakashatsi bwakorewe kuri aba bagabo b'abirabura, ndetse agaruka cyane ku kimwaro Abanyamerika muri rusange batewe n'iki gikorwa cy'urukozasoni. Yagize ati:
"The eight men who are survivors of the syphilis study at Tuskegee are a living link to a time not so very long ago that many Americans would prefer not to remember, but we dare not forget. It was a time when our nation failed to live up to its ideals."
Abagabo munani barokotse ubushakashatsi bwa Tuskegee ni umugozi uduhuza n'ibihe byashize Abanyamerika benshi batifuza kwibuka, ariko tutatinyuka kwibagirwa. Ni ibihe igihugu cyacu cyatatiriye amahame igihugu cyacu cyiyemeje kugenderaho. Ibi byabaye ubwo igihugu cyacu cyatakazaga icyizere cyo shingiro rya demokarasi twubakiyeho. Ntabwo ari ukwibuka gusa iki gikorwa giteye isoni cyabaye, ahubwo ni ukwibuka kugira ngo dushyireho ingamba zubaka uyu munsi ndetse n'ejo hazaza. Tutibutse ntitwabasha gushyiraho ingamba kandi ntitwajya mbere. Uyu munsi turibuka amajana y'abagabo bakoreshejwe mu bushakashatsi batamenyeshejwe. Ni abagabo bari abakene, ni abagabo b'abirabura batari bafite epfo na ruguru. Bagize icyizere ubwo bahabwaga ubuvuzi bw'ubuntu n'ikigo cya Leta ya Amerika, Public Health Services. Baragambaniwe. Inzego z'ubuvuzi ziteganywa kwita ku bo zishinzwe, ariko n'igihe umuti wabonekeye ntabwo bawuhawe. Babeshwe na guverinoma yari ishinzwe kubarinda. Mu myaka mirongo ine amajana y'abagabo yaragambaniwe hamwe n'imiryango yabo. Bavandimwe b'abanyakwigendera, bafasha babo namwe mugize imiryango yabo, abana ndetse n'abuzukuru babo, tuzi neza agahinda n'umubabaro mwatewe n'iki gikorwa cy'urukozasoni. Ibyabaye ntibishobora gukosorwa, ariko dushobora kurangiza ukubiceceka. Ntidushobora kwirengagiza ibyabaye. Kuri ubu dufite kubareba mu maso, ubundi tukavuga mu ijwi ry'abaturage ba Amerika, tugahamya ko ibyo Leta ya Amerika yakoze ari urukozasoni. Mbasabye imbabazi.
What was done cannot be undone, but we can end the silence. We can stop turning our heads away. We can look at you in the eye and finally say, on behalf of the American people, what the United States government did was shameful, and I am sorry.
Nk'uko bigaragazwa ku rukuta rwa VOA News, ubushakashatsi bwakorewe ku bagabo 600 b'abirabura ni kimwe mu bintu byazamuye urunturuntu no gutakariza icyizere zimwe mu nzego zishinzwe ubuzima muri iki gihugu cya Amerika. VOA ikomeza igaragaza ko uko gushidikanya kw'aba African American mu gufata urukingo rwa COVID gufitanye isano n'aya mateka mabi. Ikimwaro n'imbaraga guverinoma ya Amerika yatakaje mu gukemura ndetse no kugarura icyizere cy'imiryango y'abirabura mu nzego za leta cyane cyane z'ubuzima byabaye intangiriro yo kubaka amategeko agenga ibikorwa by'ubushakashatsi ndetse n'izindi nzego zitanga serivisi ku baturage. Nubwo ibi byose byashyizwe mu ngiro, ntibibuza ko hakiri udusigisigi tw'ubwikekwe twasizwe n'ibikorwa nk'ibi byakorewe abirabura. Turabararikira kuzakurikirana ikiganiro cy'ubutaha. Niba utariyandikisha kuri uru rubuga rukugezaho ubumenyi butandukanye General Knowledge Channel, wakanda kuri subscribe ubundi ibiganiro byacu bikazajya bikugeraho. Ushobora nanone gukanda ku izina ry'uru rubuga General Knowledge Channel ritangiwe na hashtag riri mu ibara ry'ubururu munsi y'iyi video, ubundi ukareba ibindi biganiro byatambutse. Mwakoze gukurikirana ibiganiro byacu. Tubifurije ibihe byiza n'amahirwe mu byo mukora byose.